Now, four men in western Uttar Pradesh's Hathras district were assaulted by a mob early morning after they were accused of stealing a buffalo. They were rescued from the mob by policemen who reasoned with the mob for over half an hour and persuaded them to let the police handle the matter. Alok, my colleague, is now joining us for more on this incident that has once again happened in Uttar Pradesh, where four men have been assaulted. But thankfully, Alok, this time around, the police was there and they were able to convince that angry mob that, look, let us handle the situation, and thankfully, you know, it actually worked.
Well, yes, just to recount the incident, Bhairvi, this happened between late night yesterday and early morning tomorrow in the Hathras district, which is about 200 kilometers from Delhi. Now, what happened was that these villagers say that they waylaid a vehicle, a transport vehicle, with four men inside it, and they were taking away a dead buffalo from a village. Now, the villagers alleged that these men had poisoned the buffalo of one person and were carting it away from the village to ultimately sell it to a slaughterhouse or to eat the flesh of the buffalo, whatever the reasons are. The men who were caught, they say that this is not correct. In fact, they work on contract transporting dead animals, and there is somebody who they report to or who they work for, and that person had telephoned them to go to this village and take away this dead buffalo. And they say that, look, there was some dispute over people asking us to pay for the dead buffalo, and we said that, look, we don't pay for the dead body.